Most insect repellents on the market are loaded with toxic chemicals. Let's see how to make an easy natural mosquito repellent spray at home. For making the spray today, let us take a handful of fresh rosemary leaves, sage leaves and couple of lemongrass sticks. We will also take handful of camphor tabs or kapoor in Hindi. Camphor is a waxy flammable transparent solid with a strong aroma. It is found in the woods of a large evergreen tall timber tree found in Asia. We will now be cutting down the leaves into small parts and put everything together in a pan. Camphor is one of the best natural mosquito repellents known, so use it to drive your mosquitoes away. Lemongrass has long been used in natural mosquito repellents that contain natural citronella oil. Rosemary repels flies and mosquitoes. It also has a pungent scent that drives away other bugs. Sage is commonly used for spiritual cleansing in different cultures of the world and is often burned in certain rituals. Burning sage is also a great way to keep your mosquitoes away. Once everything is there, we will pour in some clean water into it. Now we will slow boil it for 10 minutes in low flame. Commercial mosquito repellents include DEET, which is so poisonous that even the Environmental Protection Agencies says you should wash it off your skin when you return indoors. Avoid breathing in it and not spray it directly on your face. The natural mosquito repellent that we are making today is safe for kids and a great replacement for your eco and natural living. It might not be too harsh or strong, but it definitely works fine and you can directly spray onto your skin as well. Once this is done, cool down the water and put it in a reusable jar in the fridge and the rest put it in a spray bottle. It works well and smells beautiful. Yes, it's done. A natural toxic free mosquito repellent spray for your clean and green home is now ready. You can store rest of the water along with the leaves in the fridge for a good 1 month. Use and refill it whenever you need to spray around the space. Mosquitoes can be really annoying and they can be very dangerous. Research has it that chemicals in mosquito repellents are not safe to be inhaled and can cause serious breathing problems or trigger allergic reactions. In large doses, these chemicals can be fatal to inhale and may even cause cancer. So, this is indeed a great alternative to cut down your consumption of toxic mosquito repellent available in the market. So, that's all for today. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you next week with another recipe to add it to your natural and zero waste home. Subscribe the channel if you like the idea of natural and sustainable living. Thank you very much.